Hi, I'm Howie.
I'm Zonic.
I'm Angela.
And we are Obuoy. So guys, why did we do this project?
Well, we started with looking into water safety. And we found out that drowning is a really big issue. A lot of people apparently drown, and a lot more people have like near drowning experience.
Yeah, actually, including Sonic.
Yeah, I was always drowning, and I almost killed one person who tried to save me. So we realized that it's quite dangerous for lifeguards to save a casualty, especially when they are technicking. And Harry was trained as a lifeguard in the pool.
Yeah, so that is actually one of the main issues that you get trained to deal with, is panicking people. So basically, if you're panicking and drowning at the same time, you're going to grab whatever you can and try to get yourself above the surface, which means grabbing the rescuer and drowning them if needs be. So that's the problem with existing products like the rescue tube and rescue torpedo boy.
Yep. So we're going to show you some of the amazing feature of our innovative Obuoy.
Make it very comfortable for the casualty.
Yeah, I felt really safe with it. It's really buoyant.
And also for the lifeguard, yeah. Really make it much more comfortable. And for the lifeguard, free, yeah, to swim. Yeah, so you can use your boob arms, and the distance is much, like, you get so much space, so you can keep stronger,
yeah, when you bring the casualty.
Oh boy, it's amazing!